Also, just into our newsroom, within the past hour, U.S. Marshals have arrested Jaquan Curry in Canal Winchester. You may remember this story from a few months back. People started fighting outside of a Waffle House near OSU's campus, and police say Curry shot and killed 38-year-old Ronald Diggs. Curry is charged with his murder.